it attracted the national and international attention. All the gubernatorial candidates came here to make one statement or the other, claiming what they could do and what they could not do. Nevertheless, you came here, you made a promise to the Anambra that we are going to tackle this erosion menace and fill up this place. Nevertheless, you engaged a reputable company, IDC. They have done that. You kept to that promise, and today you come to expect what they have been able to do. And I think the people around here, many buildings fell to this erosion menace. And as you can see, Excellency, you spotted this one out. Don't know whether the man is trying to bring back this or demolition, but it was one of the surviving buildings around here after so many. And I think people around here should be very appreciative of what the governor has done for them on the Anambra. He made a promise, he has fulfilled that promise. Today he has come to see for himself what IDC has been able to achieve here. Your Excellency, I want to thank you and thank everybody, the contractors, and even the ministry workers who are supervising them, and the consultants for keeping to the promise. Thank you, Your Excellency.
Yeah, IDC, I want to know when you start our party, because I can see you opposite. Just comment on this
road. Your Excellency, we are almost finishing all the earthwork. Yeah, the earthwork is almost done, this erosion control. We are doing the drainage now, and I assure you that we can commission this erosion control with a group of road end of March.
So you fully asphalt?
Yes, sir. Everything will be ready for commissioning before end of March.
Opposite Kenemono.
Yeah.
Opposite Kenemono.
Yeah.
Una da za candidato lui, ma poi no.
Aina sasa. Aina sasa.
Opposite Kenemono.
Yeah.
O come non parlare ba che ti mo bulo opposite ni. Well, I'm very happy to see the extent of work that IDC has been able to do here. Recall that when this major calamity happened there, many houses caved under. It was like a landslide. What do you call it? That's what they call it.
Landslide.
Yes, it was like a landslide. The kind of things you hear outside Africa, you know. And the depth was over 10 kilometers of a building or more, you know. And many buildings caved in here. So we quickly came and intervened in this project, and put in a lot of money to be able to get it to this level. And I'm very happy that you can see everything is almost fully done. And I have the reassurance of the contractor that this group of roads, because it's not only this one I'm standing on, there are about six of them, it's about 6 kilometers, you know, will be ready for commissioning by end of March this year. You know, so I'm quite happy. We want to do so before the rainy season comes, because if we don't asphalt this road before rainy season, we probably will have another challenge again.